They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
Thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound.
Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on? Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
Thanks. I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay, guess we're leaving now.
Check this out. What? Pile of trash.
Yeah, an awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore. You have fun, Chloe.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now. No.
I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck!
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that. Score. Here, if you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all. With the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass. But seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly? A real friendship.
I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too, before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice.
I'm sorry.
For whatever I did or didn't do, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up.
Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now. Can't or don't want to. Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.
I've never understood your hard-on for camera space.
of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David. Dad.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on? What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Where's my marker? I guess I did that.
Gotta say, that was some fight. She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
There it is.
Sometimes, people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
You came. I'm glad.
Hey. I couldn't let the day end with whatever this afternoon was.
Chloe, I want to talk to you about something, but I don't know how to talk about this.
You don't have to tell me anything you don't want to.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman?
The ones who were making out?
That was my dad.
Oh, all right.
And that woman was definitely not my mom.
Oh.
The worst part is, I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something.
I'm so sorry, Rachel. I don't know what to say.
Neither do I. Chloe, I love my dad. I love him. And I never want to see his fucking face again.
When my dad died, I was so mad at him. For months, I felt wrong because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream. And the other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed. It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years. It's from Mount Hood. My dad took me hiking there when I was 10, and it started raining, and I fell and broke my arm 3 miles from the car. I remember screaming like I was gonna die, but my dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat, and how calm he was, and the sound of his voice, and he was just so strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him.
Completely.
Here.
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
Hey, we were both kind of the queen of shitty.
No, I mean it. Meeting you, this friendship, it means more to me than you could possibly imagine. I just want you to know I'm lucky that you were with me today. You're a badass, Chloe Price.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You didn't give a shit. I saw you sneak through the side door.
You saw that?
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? You dropped that one guy with a knee to the balls.
Only because you showed up at the last minute and...
What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan? You got right in his face and called him out.
And almost got punched in the head.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
I guess tomorrow there'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
And my dad will definitely punish me with...
Fuck your dad.
Fuck him.
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us?
Us? Are you serious?
There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
So, if I came to you tomorrow and told you to pack your bags...
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe. Let's leave this place forever.
Okay.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead?
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it, I just want to take something that's not mine. All right, I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound.
Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on? Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
Thanks. I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
From me. I want my fucking money!